I'm about to take out the oil man's daughter. And then I'm about to send a couple troops over to Iraq. Call that cannon fodder. I'm about to take out the oil man's daughter. We gonna get some corn. We might see Harry Potter. Is that in theaters still?
My date with the oil man's daughter. All right, my date with the oil man's daughter tonight. My date with the oil man's daughter. All right, my date with the oil man's daughter tonight.
Take her out to the movies. Let's get some corn. Hey, take her out to the movies. Let's get some corn.
Hey, I'm about to score. I'm about to score. Shot from half court. Made that shit, boy.
I made it. I made it. This oil's making payments. This oil's got me gracious. This oil's got me flagrant.
I'm so flirtatious with the righteous, but the girl that I want is the oil man's daughter. And I see her in my dreams, and I know she would want me. I think she wants me. I want her. I'm slicked in oil, and I sent her a video of myself completely slicked in oil doing a maneuver.
My date with the oil man's daughter. All right, my date with the oil man's daughter tonight. My date with the oil man's daughter. All right, my date with the oil man's daughter tonight.
Picture this, I'm with the oil man. I'm talking about all my family's weather. I'm feeling hot, I'm feeling smooth like butter. I'm talking, but then I get a bout of gas. I get gas, I get flustered, I'm so crass. How can I pass gas when I'm talking to the oil man's daughter? I am so embarrassed to turn a hot flash of red. I am scared to death,